Hello everyone, welcome to section 3.5. In this section, we'll be learning how to create a 3D table and a 3D chair. As we can see in the 3D scene, we have created a 3D table and a 3D chair. So in this video, we'll be learning how to create this table and this chair. Let us first begin by deleting this table. So how do we delete an object in Blender? Left click to select the object, then press the X key on the keyboard. Then select the delete option. Let us similarly delete the remaining objects in Blender. Let us first understand why did we delete our camera and our light source. Since we are making a 3D object, we do not require the camera and the light source to create our models. So let us first begin with creating our 3D chair. To create a 3D chair, let us first add an object. How to add an object in Blender? Select the add icon, then go to mesh and then select the cube. Let us scale this cube for it to look more like the top part of our table. Scale it along the Z axis. Let us further scale it. Then scale it along the X axis and along our Y axis. There we have the top part of our table. Let us move this to an upward position so that we can add the legs of the table. We have moved this along the Z axis. To add the legs, go to the add option, mesh, and then select the cube. Let us scale this cube for it to look more like our leg of a table. Scaling it along X axis, along Y axis, and then along the Z axis. Let us scale it again along X and Y axis. Yes. Now let us move this leg to the corner of the table. Make sure that the top part of the table and the legs are touching each other. Let us similarly add the remaining legs of the table. To duplicate an object in Blender, select the object by left clicking on it, then press the Shift and the D key on the keyboard. There we have our duplicated object. To move it along to X axis, press on the X key. Thus we have added two legs. Let us continue the process. Shift plus G to duplicate. And then to move it along Y axis, press the Y key. Let us similarly add the remaining legs. Shift plus T to duplicate it. And then press on the X key to move it along the X axis. So we have duplicated the four legs and we have our 3D table. But the top part and the legs are not connected. To connect them, we need to join them. Now, how to join objects in Blender? For that, we'll have to select multiple objects. So let us learn two things: to select multiple objects and to join them. To select multiple objects, hold down the shift key on the keyboard and then select the desired objects. To join the objects, press the Ctrl and the J key simultaneously, that is at the same time. Thus we have created our 3D table. Let us similarly create our chair. Again go to add menu, scale this cube, scaling it along Z axis, scaling it along X axis. We have created the sitting part of our chair. Let us again duplicate this cube to add the other part of our chair. Use Shift plus D to duplicate it. Then let us rotate this cube. Rotate this cube by 90 degrees along the Y axis, that is along the green ring. Let us move this. Let us again move it. Let us connect these two parts. Using the Shift key to select the object and then pressing the Ctrl plus J to connect them. Now let us add the leg of this chair. Again let us go to the add icon, mesh and then the cube. Let us scale this along the X axis, along the Y axis and along the Z axis. Let us connect this leg to the four corners of our chair. We have added one of our legs. Let us duplicate this leg at the other corners. Use Shift plus D to duplicate, then press on the X key. Again use Shift plus D to duplicate it. Move it along Y axis. Let us again duplicate it and move it along X axis. Now let us connect the legs to the sitting part of our chair. To select multiple objects, use the Shift key, hold it down and then select the desired objects. Then press on the Ctrl plus J key on the keyboard. Thus we have created our table and our chair. So in this video we have created two objects using Blender, and also we have learned how to delete an object, how to add a new object, how to modify our object to look like our desired model. Also we have learned to duplicate the objects and to join multiple objects.